My name is Traci and I am from New Jersey. I had a DNA oral appliance made by Dr. De Rivera for breathing wellness and sleep apnea. So I had gone to a seminar and in which I started to learn about breathing wellness, sleep apnea, REM sleep, the importance of the REM sleep compared to light sleep, and found out that my deep sleep was only about an hour and a half a night, and that I actually did have mild sleep apnea. So therefore I went and had the appliance made. What went through my mind was the ability to sleep through the night, the ability not to get up so many times to go to the bathroom, the ability just to feel better and not need that nap at 3 o'clock, or feel like I need a nap at 3 o'clock in the afternoon every single day. So the excitement of that was overwhelming. So I am still in the process, so I'm not at the end of that process yet. But one of the things that certainly I did notice in the beginning was that I definitely started to sleep better, and that I wasn't snoring, and that I wasn't getting up as often. And one of the best things that I could talk about is that I've always needed to go for a massage because I have arthritis in my neck. So in order to keep the flexibility and mobility, I do that on a regular basis. When I used to go for the massages and they would lay me on my back, I used to struggle with being able to breathe to the point where I never really enjoyed that part of the massage. Within just a few weeks of wearing the appliance, I could feel the difference in laying on my back, being able to breathe, and not only being able to breathe, even with the mask on now, because you have to leave your mask on, I'm able to breathe and actually enjoy the massage. So I think the hardest part of the procedure is getting used to wearing it, having it in your mouth. It does feel different in your mouth when you're first trying to sleep. It feels a little odd. So I think just being able to get used to that was probably the hardest part. I would say probably within the first week it felt comfortable. Now I feel that I'm not complete if I go to bed without it. So it's become a part of me. In all honesty, I would just share how important the breathing wellness is and how we all can feel better if we're not breathing well at night, if we're not getting that REM sleep. I talked about starting out with the REM sleep for an hour and a half. I'm now up to about 3.5, 4 hours. I hit 4 hours the other day and I woke up so excited when I checked my app. And so many of us have sleep apnea, we don't know. So it's just worth the testing. It's worth finding out in order to feel better, breathe better, and live better. Dr. De Rivera is great. She is passionate about this cause. She is passionate to help her patients feel better, possibly save lives for those who have severe sleep apnea and don't want to wear CPAPs and such. She definitely understands it, and she has the desire to help many people. She's great to work with. She's got a great bedside manner, and you just couldn't be in better hands.